Correct. बिल्कुल सर, शुरू करें।
हेलो,
एम आई ऑडिबल?
यस यस ऑडिबल सर, यस।
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबॉडी, आई एम इंजीनियरिंग प्रोग्राम इन वन डे वेबिनार ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय
ऑफलाइन दुबई डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ माइक्रोबायोलॉजी इंटरनल क्वालिटी एसोसिएशन संबंधित चौकोट एसोसिएशन विद माइक्रोबायोलॉजी सोसाइटी इंडिया।
सर लाने सर बोलते
आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑनरेबल डॉक्टर बिपिन लाने को टू डिलीवर इन अ कोर्स लाने।
Yes, as the head of the institution, I welcome you all. You are joining a state level webinar organized by my college, Sambalia Jalkot, run by Jizamata Bahudesh Shikshan Prasarak Mandal Patoda Badru. At the very outset, I extend my valuable thanks to Honorable Manivendra Ji Kendre Sahib, who has built this nice area and began this institution in remote area. I am thankful to Honorable Dr. Bhagwat Kendre, Honorable Chairman of the institution, Honorable Secretary Sir Rukminita and Agargoze, for giving us opportunity to organize such webinars from time to time. This webinar is organized by Department of Microbiology in association with Microbiology Society India. At the very outset, I must thank Honorable Dr. Sanju Patankar sir, who is a of MSI Maharashtra and Goa, as well as I must thank to Honorable Dr. A.M. Deshmukh sir, respected president of Microbiology Society India. I am thankful to my colleague Dr. Purkekar NP sir, IQAC coordinator, who used to be a shareholder in all the academic activities. I am thankful to Honorable Dr. Prashant Bhakti sir, who has promised us to have his conversation with the participants, who is Honorable Principal of DSM Mahavidyalaya Parbhani. I am also thankful to Mr. Ravi Gokhale sir, who is Director of Tricon Biochemistry Pune. Also, I am thankful to Principal Dr. Rajendra Awasthi sir, Shivaji Mahavidyal Renapur, who is also going to have conversation with you. This webinar will focus on career opportunities in microbiology and skills and knowledge for industrial jobs. It has been organized on occasion of birth anniversary of Sir Louis Pasteur and MSI student unit opening ceremony. I congratulate Department of Microbiology for organizing such event, which is useful not only for the stakeholders but also for the students who are aspiring to have jobs which are very rare, particularly in academic fields. But let me tell you, this such platform will definitely provide knowledge and necessary skills required to obtain skills jobs in industrial area. As long as my knowledge is concerned, dear participants, honorable guests, honorable speakers, the microbiology study of microorganism, but bacteria, viruses, archaea, fungi and protozoa, this in this area many latest inventions have been done, particularly in microbe effects in hybrid vigor, bacteria and cardiovascular disease, empirical treatment in TB, skin diversity, respiratory virus and contra coronavirus, dry eye diseases due to coronavirus, SARS-CoV-2 and protein lagging. Biologists have contributed in the latest renovations, latest research. Even antibody evasion by the Omicron also is the latest research topic emerged by scientists and teachers. There are many opportunities in this field. If you visit the website, then you will find dear participant, that at this moment there are at least 247 job opportunities in this area. For example, there are vacancies as associate project head technical, which will give you at least 1,50,000 to 1,80,000 rupees salary per month. There are vacancies like trainee management, there are vacancies like clinical research, microbiologist, chemist, quality control analyst, technical, infection control officials, and so many. If one strives to go, one strives to find the opportunities, he will definitely get. This platform, this webinar will take you to that platform where you can have that. But at the you will have to require possible, all possible knowledge for obtaining jobs, because in private field, in industrial jobs, your knowledge is required, your knowledge is noted, it is taken into granted, none of the other business will be solicited there. So the candidates, the students, the unemployed candidates who wants to make their career, they should get maximum possible knowledge from all the possible resources for will boost their knowledge as far as possible. I again thank you all the dignitaries, all the participants, welcome you all on this platform. Once again, I thank all the guests, all the keynote speakers, all the patrons, and especially all the participants. I congratulate my Department of Microbiology colleagues, Mr. Assistant Professor Santosh Nupte sir, Assistant Professor Gulkarni sir, my NAC coordinator, Dr. M.N. Kamble sir, IQAC coordinator, Dr. N.P. Kudkekar sir, Vice Principal, Dr. Alka Somonsi madam, and all who have been contributing to make this event successful. Thank you very much. Kulkarni sir.
Thanks a lot, sir. Thanks a lot. Now I'm going to introduce an eminent personality, Dr. Arvind Madhav.
Yes, you are. Yes, sir.
Yes,
am I audible, sir?
Yes, audible.
Hello? Okay. Sir, literally, I have been blessed as I got the chance to introduce such an eminent personality, Dr. A.M. Bishnu, sir. I have been following since several years. And I got guidance from you also, and I'm really glad to introduce you. Deshmukh sir have a huge 37 years of experience. Sir have published 82 research papers, out of which 22 are published in renowned international journals. Have guided 17 journalists to go, and also have accomplished one major and two minor.
He wrote four books and edited seven books.
He has been organizing 46 national, as well as international conferences, seminars, and workshops. He is the founder member of Microbiology Society of India.
He has presented papers in Japan, Malaysia, Japan. There is echo in your sound. Please make it clear.
One more mobile is nearby you. Close another mobile.
Sir, mute please. Is it okay now, sir?
Yes.
Hello? Okay.
It's fine now.
Sir? Okay. Sir has founded Microbiology Society of India in 1996, which is very helpful for new microbiologists, emerging microbiologists. And he has presented papers in abroad in countries like Japan, Malaysia, Nepal, Bangladesh, Dubai, etc. I'm really glad to have a chance to introduce Deshmukh sir. Thanks a lot. I request Nupte sir to take forward. Nupte sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for introducing Dr. A.M. Deshmukh sir, who is the founder member of Microbiology Society India and helping for many students throughout the world, I can say, because so many students, faculties, they are attached with Deshmukh sir, and Deshmukh sir give me opportunity to work as a regional coordinator for Nanded division. So I thankful to Dr. M. Deshmukh sir, Sanju Patankar sir, Dr. Avasthi sir, and Dr. Bhakti sir. Now I request to Dr. M. Deshmukh sir to deliver a lecture on career opportunities in microbiology. So actually, students, we have organized this webinar on the occasion of birth anniversary of Dr. Louis Pasteur. All of you know that Louis Pasteur is the founder or discoverer of pasteurization process, and he is called as a father of microbiology. So on the occasion of this birth anniversary, we have organized this webinar, and simultaneously we have started a Microbiology Society India student unit in our college. So this is actually our second time to start this unit, MSI unit, that is Microbiology Society India student unit. And through this student unit, that students along with faculty members, they will participate in the different types of departmental activities, as well as whatever the conferences, webinars, seminars organized by MSI or other colleges. So they will involve in this all these activities organized by microbiology or biotechnology departments. And thanks to Dr. A. M. Deshmukh sir to inspire to start a MSI unit in our college. Thank you, sir. So over to Kulkarni sir.
Hello, sir.
Yes, sir.
Career opportunities. Deshmukh, sir.
Thank you very much that I am delivering a lecture in the area where the relatively it's a village area, a city like a Pune, Aurangabad, Bengaluru or Kolkata. College in this area have given opportunity to the students to learn many things. I'm really happy to know that your honorable principal, Dr. Lani, a good academic environment in the college. He has attended today's delivered also inaugural address. Means he is supporting all the teacher, appreciating all the teacher.
YouTube live hai na ro.
So that Dr. Prashant Vakti is also connected. And Dr. Ravi Ghotke from Pune, who is one of the speaker. So I'm continuously in contact with me, in touch with me for arranging today's webinar, including Kulkarni sir. All they have taken the efforts, and as a result of it, I can see that there is a quota of maximum 100 participants and quota is full, and many students might be waiting outside. So I am very happy to find this overwhelming response of the student. And as the theme Nakte sir has told on occasion of birth anniversary of Louis Pasteur, who was a great pioneering research worker in microbiology, and we are celebrating it. Theme is career opportunities to the students of microbiology. So the career opportunities to the students of microbiology are plenty, plenty and plenty. Today I was talking with one of the from Delhi, and I was convincing the same thing that without microbiology world cannot run. The any problem of the world at a global level cannot be solved by microbiology. Again, I am telling to the students, you have many opportunities. My popular sentence is that sky is the limit in microbiology. If you ask the question whenever you are taking admission, your first question is that, sir, to the microbiology. I'm telling, sky is the limit in microbiology. You take a medical field, you take an environmental field, you take an agriculture field, you take a food science, everywhere microbiology dominates. I will give a few examples to you because within 30 minutes, I'm sure that I cannot explain all things. But at least I will give some important fields where you have a tremendous problem. The first important is a food microbiology. You see, in food microbiology, microbiologists have tremendous scope. Which scope? Bio-entrepreneurship. Now you'll ask, what is a bio-entrepreneurship? Meaning is that the job opportunities, not only job opportunities, but industrial startup opportunities, we call it as a bio-startup. So, bio-startup opportunities exist in the food microbiology where you can start your own industry. You will ask me, sir, which are the area where we can start our industry? Again, I will tell you. Whenever you are eating jalebi, whenever you are eating khaman dokra, whenever you are eating bread, whenever you are eating curd, why they are sweet and tasty? They are sweet or they are pleasant in taste. They are pleasant, have aroma. Jalebi attracts us. Why? Because it has a pleasant aroma. Why there is aroma? Aroma is developed only by the microorganism. I mean to say fermented foods. In old time, fermented foods were distributed in the villages. But now in the city, it is sold. There are industries. There is a pickle industry. Pickle is a fermented. There is a curd industry. Yogurt industry. There are many, many industries now. They are selling the products and earning lakhs of rupees. You can start your own industry if you are a microbiologist. Again, I will give one or two more ways of the business in food microbiology. Have you heard the single cell protein? Single cell protein is the biggest industry now and have high demand. The biggest industry is in Nagpur. But why don't you start your own industry of single cell protein? If you go in the medical shop, you will see that single cell protein tablets are available. If you are suffering by any disease and having weakness, Cribes single cell protein, you are taking the tablet of single cell protein. Single cell protein is a highly, highly nutritious, rich in protein, rich in amino, and having many virtues, so that it is a best quality food. So what you can do? You can start your own single cell protein industry. Then one more thing. Probiotic industry. What is a probiotic? Lactobacillus and Leuconosphorus. Now, where the probiotics are exist naturally? are presenting buttermilk or whey we call. And in addition to that, it is present in the curd. So regularly one who drinks buttermilk or whey or consume curd is always healthy, science and food. The probiotics enhance your health, improve your health by supplying amino acids and vitamins. Now these probiotic capsules and tablets are available in the medical shop. So whenever you are feeling weakness, doctor prescribes you the probiotic tablets or capsules in the medical shop and purchase it. Why don't you start your own industry in the probiotics? In addition to that, you have job opportunities in all food industries, fermented, may not be fermented. But why you require, why they require microbiologists? They require microbiologists because these food products get spoiled at room temperature. Meaning is that there is economical loss. Suppose they are storing fruits and fruits are spoiled, the merchants or the person who is selling the food material, they are getting economical loss. And to preserve the food material for longer time, there is a need of microbiologists. Once upon a time, I was in Mahabaleshwar and there was one chocolate industry and one microbiologist was appointed there. I asked them, why you require microbiologists? Chocolate is not a fermented food product. They told that the chocolate should not get spoiled by microorganism. So we have appointed microbiologists. So microbiologists are required a tremendous scope in food industry. Let us go to the agriculture. In agriculture, microbiologists have a tremendous scope. Now world at a global level understood that sustainable development is important. Means, actually, we were calling development, development and development, we were after development. But now people have realized that there should be sustainable development. What do you mean by sustainable development? We are using chemical fertilizers and chemical pesticides. They are causing nuisance to the environment. They are causing many health problems. They are causing cancers. Our life is in danger. Our health is in danger. So now scientists are telling us, don't use chemical fertilizer, don't use chemical pesticides. Now the farmers are asking me questions. If we should not use chemical fertilizer, chemical pesticides, what is an alternative? Then we microbiologists are telling that biofertilizers and biopesticides are less alternative. Now students, let me tell you, throughout the India, Maharashtra is far ahead in biofertilizer. We have about 300 biofertilizer industry in Maharashtra and 100 biopesticides industry in Maharashtra. Even then, there is tremendous demand because Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh are demanding biofertilizer from Maharashtra. Even in the Sri Lanka,
sir, left Harinti. Deshmukh sir, left Hari. I am Shambhurta. I think some network problem is there for sir. Just.
Hello.
Hello, sir. Hello.
हाँ नमस्ते सर. Hello, नमस्ते सर.
हाँ.
I think.
हाँ सर.
Deshmukh sir has left.
Yes, sir. There may be network problem is there. That's why. Just to.
Yes, sir.
हाँ.
आवाज़ तो का.
हाँ
जस्ट
सर नमस्ते सर अनदर गेस्ट इज रेडी देन ट्राई टू जॉइन अनदर गेस्ट सर
Sorry for the interruption. There is some network problem over there. We are trying to reach Dr. Deshmukh sir.
Please have some patience.
Sorry for it.
I request Deshu sir to continue his speech.
Okay.
participants only. इंग्लिश मुसल आई जो है तो तुम उठे
और आवाज भी कर
नहीं है
आवाज में सर नहीं कर रहा
आई रिक्वेस्ट द प्लेन दिस इन सर टू अनम्यूट हिमसेल्फ हेलो एम आई ऑडिबल
Sir, he is assistant professor and head of the department of microbiology as well. He has completed MSc, MPhil, PhD. Not only this, but also LLB from Aurangabad University. He has a huge 20 years of experience of teaching to the undergraduate students and 25 years of teaching experience to the postgraduate students. He has accomplished two minor projects and also guided 6 PhD students. He has published 26 research papers and also written 5 books. He has presented 40 papers to now, and he is still guiding all of us. And we would like to have his valuable guidance. Thanks a lot, sir. Please, I request you to continue.
Thank you, Kulkarni. I would like to request Kalpana Kendre, who is now trying to present work. No?
Yes.
Her presentation should stop immediately, by which the screen will be okay for all of us.
So, madam, Kendre madam, tumse screen presentation.
Just a second, sir. Stop presenting.
Yeah, it's correct.
Okay, thank you.
Am I audible?
Yes, audible.
The sound is very clear to all of you?
Yes, audible, sir.
Right. So, at the onset, I request all the participants and delegates, please mute themselves for just 15 minutes. I will talk in simple language. If possible, I will use the mother tongue Marathi. So, honorable principal of the college, Dr. Lahane, sir. Honorable President of our Microbiology Society, Dr. Deshmukh sir, my friend Dr. R.S. Avasthi, the State Coordinator Dr. Patankar sir, the next speaker,
हो सुंदर सर हो बर बर हो
मिस्टर डाई कंसीडर दैट फॉर्म ऑलवेज गिव टू रीच टू सच अ रिमोट प्लेस टू दी संभाजीराव केंद्रीय महाविद्यालय जळकोट for arranging such a program to communicate with the students. See, when I had a talk with Aptis sir, day before, I was a bit reluctant regarding the whole program. So what is my position there and what to do? So he said already Dr. Deshmukh is as a speaker and Ravi is also discussing with us. And you are given with the 15 minutes to just talk about microbiology and opportunities via microbiology society platform for the students like this. So why I'm happy, no? Because Mr. Nitin, please mute. Please I request.
Shambhurao, Pada Kanpur. Vaitcha Varyatta, even routine, Bajrang Sathya.
Hello.
Nitin, aapun mute kara.
Okay.
Mute, thewa sagle jana, it number mute.
Yes, hello.
तर मी बोलत होतो की वाय एम हॅपी द रिझन इज व्हेरी सिम्पल दॅट अ प्लेस लाईक जळकोट आय नो वेल आय मीन आय केम टू दिस कॉलेज नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स ऑल्सो आय नो द पोझिशन ऑफ दिस अँड द स्टुडंट्स दोज आर लर्निंग इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मायक्रोबायोलॉजी गेटिंग अपॉर्च्युनिटी ऑफ दिस काइंड ऑफ प्रोग्राम्स अँड होल क्रेडिट गोज टू द Napte and his team for getting tuned with the microbiology society. Why I'm here is that I'm working in the field of microbiology for last 36 years. And in my experience, what I find is that when we give the students the opportunity of this kind, means giving a platform where they can grow, through the microbiology discipline. Of course, microbiology discipline is very nice and good, no problem. But along with microbiology always, we have taken an advantages of the associations, microbiology associations, but one of them is microbiology society. And microbiology society is now coming up and they are giving opportunity to open the MSI units all over India. So naturally, when the students get hooked up with this MSI unit, they have an opportunity to link with themselves with All India activities. And that is the beauty of opening an MSI unit. And I am very much happy that this MSI unit of Sambhajirao Kendriya Mahavidyalaya Jalkot is working well and they have arranged this program too. Second important thing is that on this particular occasion, of, as Napte has already pointed out, that today we have a very important and specious day, that Louis Pasteur Day. So what I can tell all the students about Louis Pasteur are 4 or 5 important things which they should note down, and I feel they are important, and that's why the days are so important and you are celebrating the day is very nice. Student friends, I can tell you one thing about the thing is that Vitthal Jadhav apan present kartat ka present kartat kai kadaila marga nahi apan te presentation aplo band karav. Vitthal Jadhav त्यानंतर हां व्हॉट आय एम सेईंग वॉज हाऊ ऑस्पिशियस द डे इज नंबर वन इज अबाउट लुईस पाश्चर इज दॅट इज नोन फॉर इज पॅट्रिऑटिझम ज्याला मराठीमध्ये आपण देशभक्ती म्हणतो या माणसाबद्दल जर खरंच काही सांगायचं असेल तर सगळ्यात पहिले सांगितलं पाहिजे शास्त्रज्ञ तर ते होतेच मोठे शास्त्रज्ञ तो भाग नाही पण सगळ्यात पहिले ते देशभक्त आणि मला असं वाटतं की विद्यार्थ्यांना जर खरा मेसेज आजच्या दिवशी जर कुठला द्यायचा असेल मायक्रोबायोलॉजिस्टच्या तर या सगळ्या मायक्रोबायोलॉजिस्ट मुलांनी देशभक्ती न विसरता द पॅट्रिऑटिझम व्हॉट द लुईस पाश्चर आय फील ऑलवेज व्हेरी नाईस थिंग अबाउट लुईस पाश्चर इज दॅट ही वॉज द पॅट्रिऑटिक पर्सन ही वॉज द सन ऑफ ए सोल्जर ऑफ नेपोलियन बोनापार्टच्या सैन्यातील एका सैनिकाचा हा मुलगा होता आणि त्याच्यामध्ये देशभक्ती ठासून भरलेली आणि त्यामुळेच तो त्याच्या देशाच्या मदतीच्या भावनेत एवढ्या मोठं संशोधनाचं कार्य त्यांनी हातात घेतलं. बेसिकली यू सी लुईस पाश्चर वॉज अ फिजिकल केमिस्ट हा इज पी एच डी वॉज ऑन आयसोमेरिझम ऑफ टार्टारेट क्रिस्टल was in physical chemistry. He completed his PhD program. And he joined Lille University Paris in the Department of Chemistry as a professor of chemistry. See, now a man of a chemistry and his work, if you find as a microbiological things, and even he given a vaccine to that mister, 14-year boy who had mad wolf has beaten him. So these things, you know, if you read Louis Pasteur, I would like to request you, please, all students, you go and read Louis Pasteur in great detail. You will learn not only the patriotism, you will learn 4-5 things. One is sincerity, second is punctuality, third is regularity. The gist, all the experimentations he made, no? You will learn definitely sincerity, punctuality, regularity, and the last, which I can tell you, is the honesty. Honesty towards his own job. So what I can give a message is these 5 things you note down, please. Patriotism, Jalapan Desha Bhakti, sincerity, punctuality, regularity, and finally honesty. So on this particular day of Louis Pasteur, what I can tell you for the students is this. Please, students, you just note down these 5 words and try to be honest, try to be sincere, try to be a regular, try to be very punctual about your work, and not the least, be patriotic. इस देश के प्रति जो भावना आप में जागृत होनी चाहिए, वो अगर कोई पढ़ाएगा तो आप माइक्रोबायोलॉजी के स्टूडेंट हो, तो मैं मानता हूँ कि लुईस पाश्चर को डेफिनेटली पढ़ाएगा देश पर. आप लुईस करो तो तुमको पता लगेगा इस आदमी ने पूरी जिंदगी भर देशभक्ति निभाई है, जो कि उसने उसके माइक्रोबायोलॉजी सब्जेक्ट के साथ काम करते निभाई है. आप लोगों को यही मैसेज मैं मानता हूँ कि सबसे बड़ा. Second important thing, you have opted the subject of microbiology. And you know well, today microbiology is not only a particular subject. It becomes a discipline. How I said this is discipline, because if you want to learn biology, not only, you want to learn biotechnology. And when these 2 words comes, no, then there will be multidisciplinary starts. And therefore I said, this microbiology, if you want to learn a microbiology, you should be touching to almost all the basic aspects of biology to most advanced and technological aspects. And therefore, what I find is that when you choose microbiology, you should be ready to accept information not related to microbiology only. But if you take the example of growth and development, this word growth and development not only relates to microbes, this relates to biological sciences, this relates to economy. And therefore I always feels that when a student opts for a microbiology subject, it becomes a discipline, a multi-discipline. And therefore you have to understand that you are working on growth and development of a particular area, you are working on physiology, you are working on classification, suppose you are working on ecology, if you are working on genetics, all these issues are very basic. But if you want to really make something innovative in any science, it may be a plant science, it may be animal sciences, it may be a microbial science, whatever it may be, you will find that you have to take as a tool a microbe. You have to use your microbes as a tool for experimentations. And best tool are the bacteria and viruses for any biotechnologist today. And therefore, I feel that when you opt microbiology, you must have been targeted a big domain of or a discipline of life, where the life processes, other aspects of life processes, which could be related to an array of not only microorganisms or single cell things, but also viruses. And today you know the significance of viruses, a whole branch, how it could be useful. So friends, what I request this MSI unit and microbiology society has already started. You must be knowing that microbiology society has started courses, online courses, and I request all of you, please join these courses. It may be out of syllabus for you for today, but you see, these opportunities will never come again and again. You see, there are nice courses being arranged thanks to Dr. M. Deshmukh, thanks to Dr. All the team of our Microbiology Society Executive Council members, not only and particularly Kulkarni sir. Professor Kulkarni is looking after these courses. So what I request all of you is that through this MSI unit, that you may be a student of microbiology, You may not be the student of mine. Please register yourself to these courses which are being added by our society. So we are thankful to Dr. N. Deshmukh. We are thankful to the all members. We are also thankful particularly to Dr. Kulkarni for arranging such a nice courses which are online courses. And therefore, I request all of you, you join these courses. Why? Because I have already explained you. Microbiology is not a short discipline area. It's not just a subject. It becomes a discipline. And when you want to learn all arrays of these sciences, you need to take more knowledge. You need to take help. And Microbiology Society is helping you out by arranging such kind of programs. You please look into this all. I'm not going to finish with this. And the fifth and most important thing, which I would like to convey in my 15-minute short conversation with you, is that students, your college is very nice. I know. Your staff is very nice. I know. But even though, it's your duty. It's your duty now to join with the nation's activity. And what is today's nation activity is that? Please join yourself through your college. We will help your college also in that manner. That please start NPTEL courses in your colleges. Please start SWAYAM program courses in your college. You should not worry about it. It will definitely open your new doors in the country. And you go through the NPTEL courses. And before your BC program last year, third year, I feel that all the students of this college, all the students around this college, and all those delegate students which are in this program should have at least two to three. That's all, not more than that. If 2 to 3 courses they could make it online, because now you are well versed with the online education. Definitely, I'm sure, and your teachers are also knowing that. So, if you do NPTEL courses whenever you get time accordingly. And please join in PTL courses and get some credit courses done in your pocket as NPTEL courses, because these courses are not arranged by the simple institutions. These are arranged by the institutions like IIT. If you go to IIT, they will not allow to enter within the campus even. When you are not allowed to go within the campus, and such IIT is open for you at your home. So I request you, go through all technological programs, National Enhanced Technological National Program on Technological Enhanced Learning, NPTEL courses are there. This is not related to regular courses. You have to do your regular course. Apart from this, you have to collect these courses as an additional benefit for your life. And when I say, I have repeated that, the whole domain of microbiology has become more technological. And that time, if you want to do something for the country, definitely you have to go online and do some NPTEL courses, SWAYAM platform courses. Please join them. And not only our microbiology society is for you. Our microbiology society is helping you. You can suggest Nakte sir. Nakte sir will suggest to Patankar sir. And we can arrange definitely some good courses for you through our that program of which Dr. Kulkarni is looking after. So nowadays we have good response for bioinformatics program. Please go into that. We will definitely there for you always as far as microbiology society platform is concerned. And not that this. Why to do all these things? You see, the motto of education is personality development. And through microbiology society, through microbiology, we want to build a good citizen for the country. Thank you all of you for my patient hearing. And I am also thankful to Professor Nafte, Professor Kulkarni, Principal Lahane sir for giving me opportunity to converse with my young brains of the country. Thank you all. Thank you.
Sir,
thanks a lot, sir, for your guidance. We will definitely promote for enrollment in NPTEL courses. Of course, we will do. We will also encourage students for enter themselves in bioinformatics like streams. Those have opportunities in forthcoming future. Thanks a lot, sir. Here I will request Dr. A.M. Deshmukh, sir, to please continue his speech.
Thank you, sir. And I'm so sorry because of the some technical problem. I have to take a gap. And again, I join, but I will not take more than 10 minutes. Because already I have consumed more than 15 minutes. So I will tell you, regarding the scope, opportunities, or bio-entrepreneurship, already Dr. Vakte sir has excellently given some information to the students. In addition to that, I want to tell you, you have a career opportunities in industries. You will ask me where? You will get an opportunity as a quality control and quality assurance. QC and QA. What is a QC and what is a QA? You see, which you eat. Again, I'm reiterating. Anything which you eat, anything which you drink, anything which you engulf, anything which is injected in our body, or anything which you apply on your body surface is always checked for quality control and quality assurance. Microbiological quality. One example I would like to give. Suppose I am drinking a glass of water which is a very clean. But someone has told me, sir, it is seems clean. 200 Vibrio cholerae organism. They are unseen. I cannot see it. It is water is contaminated by Vibrio or not. And if I drink that water, I may suffer from the disease. So that water must be checked. Which quality? Microbiological quality. So which are the things which you eat? Including curd, including fruits, including vegetables. Many, many things are there which you eat, which are industrially produced. They are always checked in industry for microbiological quality. The second important thing, which you drink. We drink water, we drink buttermilk, we drink many, many things, fruit juices, milk. All these food material which we drink should be checked for microbiological quality. Then anything which you engulf, what we are engulfing? In tablets and capsules. So our pharmaceutical industry, they are having microbiologists to check the quality of capsule. Anything which is injected in your body. What is injected in your body? Needles, syringes, and many, many other things. Even during the surgery, scissors and many other instruments are there, which through which you directly come in contact with your body, internal body or blood. All these must be checked for microbiological quality. There should be absence of all pathogenic microorganisms. There is a requirement of microorganisms. And you apply on your body surface, powder, different types of spray. All these must be checked for microbiological quality before applying on body surface. Have a tremendous scope. You also have a tremendous scope in fermentation industries like antibiotic industries. In antibiotic production, they are produced with the help of microorganisms. Microbiologists are required. Different vitamins are produced by microorganisms. Microbiologists are required. So, there are many, many such industries. One example I would like to give, that citric acid production company was there in Nashik. They were producing citric acid from citrus. Microbial production of citric acid is a very, very cheap. So that industry from Nashik was collapsed. And now there are industries based on microorganism. So let me tell student, actually scope of microbiology requires, if I want to explain the scope of microbiology, it will require minimum 2 days. Because in every area, maybe plastic industries, bioplastic production is there where there is a tremendous scope. Bio batteries are there. Bio cement is there. You take any technology and use word bio to it, to hundreds of different biotechnologies. Just Vakte sir has told, bioinformatics. There is a tremendous scope. Drug designing.
So drug is not produced, drug is designed with the help of microorganisms. How? So there are thousands of fields where microbiologists are required, and you have a scope. So never ask question that, sir, is there any scope to the microbiology? Go on Google, search courses. There are thousands of courses, thousands I'm using one. Thousands of courses related with the microbiology. You can be expert in one. Even in environmental also, bioremediation. There are many, many industries are there working and producing microorganisms which are degrading the nuisance products. So, like that, I will not go in detail, I will summarize now. And I will tell the students, you join the Telegram group. The Napte sir will give you link to joining the Telegram group. Understand what are the different courses. Join, try to learn many things in the microbiology, and you will be the expert. One example, last example I would like to give you. In the present corona, who knows more? Microbiologist knows more. They are having maximum knowledge. Students, don't worry about it, because this is an era of online education. You may be in any place, but if you are having mobile and if you are having internet connection, you can be connected throughout the world. You can search any knowledge. So I congratulate again Napte sir and his team for arranging such a wonderful lecture. Napte sir, again I assure you, I will come sometime, and for 1 hour or 2 hours, I will convince your student regarding the scope of microbiology, and definitely students will get benefit. Today, I summarize my lecture, I end my lecture, and I'm very thankful to microbiology department for giving me an opportunity to interact with the students. I'm also happy that many students have attended and learned today. Thank you. Thank you very much, Ali.
Thanks a lot, sir, for exploring such a vast scope of microbiology in front of us and our students. Thanks a lot for telling us how to grab the opportunities, how to succeed in future. Thanks a lot, sir. Now I would like to introduce our next speaker, Dr. R.S. Awasthi, sir. Awasthi sir have a huge teaching experience of 27 years. He had been working in Rajarshi Shahu College, Lathur for 17 years. He served as principal in Barwale College for 7 years. Sir is also serving as principal of Shivaji Mahavidyalaya, Vinapur since 6th April 2011. Awasthi sir also have received fellowship from a renowned American Biographical Institute of North Carolina in 2005. He has also received Lifetime Achievement Award by NIC New Delhi in 2007. He has also received a patent from Government of 2013. Sir has published 22 papers and also presented 51 of them. He has guided 8 PhD students and 4 MPhil students. Not only that, sir has also conducted 1 minor and 1 major research project. There is a lot to tell about him, but due to scarcity of time, I would like to request Dr. Awasthi sir, please continue. Awasthi sir. I would request Awasthi sir to deliver his speech.
am I audible?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, you are clear.
Yeah, thanks for your introduction, Professor Mahesh Kulkarni, sir. So at the outset, on the occasion of this webinar, particularly on birth anniversary of Sir Louis Pasteur and career opportunities in the field of microbiology, President of MSI, Honorable Dr. A.M. Deshmukh, sir. College, my friend, Dr. Lahane, coordinator of this function. Professor Napte, sir. Coordinator, Dr. Sanju Patankar, sir. Who has already delivered his talk, Dr. This sir, all the organizing committee member, and my dear students. Outset, I am very much thankful for the for inviting me to connect with the budding microbiologist. Already, Dr. A.M. Deshmukh sir has given very good insight regarding the scope and contribution, scope and opportunities in the microbiology. Dr. Bhakti sir has also the insight, the avenues available in respect with what is called the microbiology subject. They asked me, you have to deliver a talk to our students regarding the career opportunities and scope of microbiology. Friends, already these things are delivered by our eminent personalities like A.M. Deshmukh sir. I will just speak on this in this webinar, particularly in a different, by using a different angle. First of all, I give my tribute to Louis Pasteur on his birth anniversary. Already, Dr. Bhakti sir has given the good information regarding the contribution of Dr. Louis Pasteur. I have got one point from the speech of Dr. A.M. Deshmukh sir, and that is, he said, without microbiology, world can't be run. Yes, sir, it is very true. Without microbiology, the life can't be run. We all have experienced the two waves of this corona, where the contribution of microbiology is very much considered. So without microbiology, world can't be run. Microbiology, microorganisms are playing very pivotal role in running our life. Second word he touch up, that is the industrial startup opportunities. Rightly been pointed out, Dr. A.M. Deshmukh sir, what is the need of today's time? See, we all are microbiologists. The students from the BSc first year, second year, and third year are also somewhat, they are knowing something about this microbiology. Right now, Dr. A.M. Deshmukh sir and Bhakti sir has also given the information where is the opportunity to the students of the microbiologist. And by picking up this point, I just suggest you, don't go for searching the jobs, don't go for searching the employment. One one word is given over here in this webinar, particularly the opportunities with respect to this microbiology subject. So microbiology subject will give you a very good opportunities to become a entrepreneur. You have to give employment to the others. How it can be possible? So it is nowadays the government has opened up so many n number of schemes. What is the role of our the students? We have to connect ourselves to that scheme. By using our subject, we have to go for that and grab those opportunity to become a entrepreneur, and we have to give employment to the others. That is the need of the time. Although what I am speaking, somebody will say, sir, what hi-fi you are talking, how it is possible for us to become a good entrepreneur by using the governmental scheme. See, government has, I think, opened up or removed up so many barricades. What is needed? A knowledge of the subject is needed. Your dedication is needed. Your sincerity is needed. Your honesty is needed. If you have these qualities, definitely you can grab these opportunities. What is important, I will suggest to the colleges, the government has given incubation centers to the university. Now that is somewhat percolated in the at the college level, that two of the metropolitan college. It is not percolated till up to the village level college. It is a job of the teachers to grab this opportunity. This incubation center at our own should be opened up in our colleges. If a single college is not been able to set up its own incubation center, the colleges should come together, the cluster colleges should come together, and cluster incubation should be opened up, where this new budding microbiologist will get the opportunity to implement their ideas. Very simple things are there. So many examples are cited by sir, biofertilizer and biodiesel and what not. See, all these things are in the hands of the microbiologist. What we have to do? Recently, Gadkari sir has declared that all the vehicles in India will run on our own green petrol, biodiesel. And ethanol, you know, the organisms which are responsible, they are very good friend of the microbiologist. You can just connect yourself with these Saccharomyces and all those organisms which are responsible for production of this ethanol from a low economic cost material. So you can just have your own with the incubation centers to be set up in the colleges. Then you will get the opportunities, good opportunities to become a entrepreneur in the field of microbiology. What this can be added, you know, recently, you know, two waves have been passed out about this COVID-19, and you know, everybody is running after the remdesivir and vaccines and whatnot. Who has given all these things? This is given by the microbiologist itself. You know, near about 256 nations are supplied vaccines from the India itself. Now India become the vaccine hub. India become the vaccine hub, and this miracle is done by a microbiologist which recently been passed out, Dr. Jadhav, who was working with the industry of other Pune. So if we determine, you can do all these things. By this way, you can also give your help
for the development of economy of the nation.
Director Guru,
it is said that Gandhiji said, Dr. A.M. Deshmukh pointed out the thing. The microbiology subject is started in the villages at the Gramin level. Really, microbiology has listened the message from the Gandhiji. खेड्याकडे चला, मायक्रोबायोलॉजी खेड्याकडे गेलेला आहे, खेड्यामध्ये काम करतो आहे. पण खेड्यामध्ये काम करत असताना मायक्रोबायोलॉजीने एक गोष्ट केली पाहिजे, ते वक्ते सरांनी सुचवलेलं आहे की जस्ट टू कनेक्ट युअर सेल्फ टू द एनईपीटी पीटीएल कोर्सेस अँड बुक्स कोर्सेस सो दॅट व्हॉट इज हॅपनिंग इन द वर्ल्ड यू विल गेट इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग दॅट. अँड बाय द व्हर्च्यू ऑफ दिस नॅशनल क्रेडिट डिपॉझिटरी आता सुरू झालेली आहे. विद्यार्थ्यांनी ॲक्वायर केलेले क्रेडिट्स तुमचे त्या डिपॉझिटरीमध्ये तुम्हाला दिसून येतील. आणि कुठे नोकरीला जर तुम्ही गेलात तर हे क्रेडिट्स तुम्हाला एक ॲडिशनल स्किल तुमच्यामध्ये आहे म्हणून तुम्हाला त्याचासुद्धा फायदा होऊ शकेल असं मला वाटतंय. द टाईम इज रनिंग आउट, सो मेनी थिंग्स आर देअर टू बी जस्ट be speak out, but due to time limitations I will conclude my speech over here at last. I am very much thankful to the organizer for giving me opportunity to present my views. Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot sir, for your speech, and we really mean it, rather becoming an employee. It is very good to be an entrepreneur so that we can offer employment for those who require. Thanks a lot, sir, for guiding us. I would request Napte sir to take over. Napte sir.
Thank you, sir. Now the next speaker for this webinar is Mr. Ravi R. Gokhale. So I would like to introduce Ravi R. Gokhale, and actually I am feeling very proud to introduce Ravi R. Gokhale because Mr. Ravi is my classmate. We were in MSc part 1 and part 2, and Mr. Ravi has the near about 20 years of industrial experience. Initially he worked as a senior microbiologist in Ajay Biotech Pune, that is joined in March 2003. Then after that he worked as a quality control microbiologist in Pregna International Company. Then Mr. Ravi is approved microbiologist by Food and Drug Administration, and specifically for microbial testing and sterility testing of intrauterine devices. Then later on he joined Serum India Institute in 2007 in BCG vaccine production. Then he rejoined Ajay Biotech in 2010 as a production manager, and in same company he promoted as a factory manager. And now Mr. Ravi is running his own company in Pune, and the name of that company is that is mainly involved in the production of biofertilizers, biopesticides, plant growth promoters and micronutrients. So in on the way producing these biofertilizers, biopesticides, Mr. Ravi and his team and his company contributing to the eco-friendly way for the sustainable development of the farmers, and decreasing the pollution also by this way. So he running his own company by the name Tricon Biochem Corporation in Pune. So I would like to invite Mr. Ravi. Actually, again, I am proud feeling. So we are classmates, and the topic for Ravi is industrial skills and knowledge skills and knowledge required for the industrial jobs. So friends, I welcome to Mr. Ravi Gokhale to give a valuable speech. Thank you.
Thank you, Santosh. May I audible to you? Hello.
Yes, audible, Ravi. Yes, audible.
Okay. Thank you. First, I would like to welcome all the dignitaries. They are especially from academics. They are giants in academics. So I welcome you all. I would like to thank Mr. Dr. Lahane sir, then Uncle sir, Rajendra sir, and sir. So today I will just tell you what skill or knowledge you required when you are going to apply for any industry, or we can say any biopharmaceutical industry. So today is the day of remembrance of Louis Pasteur, and as you know, he is very much keen on his work, like vaccine, microbial fermentation, and pasteurization. So these three things in 18th century he done, but it is today applicable for us right now to enter in any biopharma or pharma. Dr. Deshmukh sir has already told you that you need a people need a quality control or quality assurance people for the different type of testings and different type of testings of materials and all those things. So first of all, the fermentation, I will come to the Schedule M. What is Schedule M? So it is good manufacturing practices for the all microbiologist or all pharmacologist people in Indian pharmacopoeia. So it is one of the schedule in which we'll have to accordingly we'll have to work. So if you want to work as a microbiologist in any pharmaceutical or biopharmaceutical company, you will have must you will have this knowledge of basic knowledge of Schedule M. Okay, I will share the detailed Schedule M with Professor Napte. He will give it to you later on. But generally, in Schedule M, it is described how should be your company, how should be your clothing, how should be the air handling units. Air handling units is a very important aspect in a pharmacological companies, in which the sterile air is continuously pumping in the units, and different sort of areas are maintained over there, like a class A, class B, class C, and class D. These four classes are major classes in Schedule M, in which we'll have to, in which we'll have to work, and we'll have to monitor the each aspect of environment. So we are allowed some. There is some allowation of a bacterial colony. If there is not, then in which area it is not. So it is like a whole it will take a lot of time to you understand, but very briefly I am telling you. So area A is called as a area A, in which you are allowed only 12 to 10 microbes for 2 hour settling plate. That is very important aspect in all this thing, in which you can do your day-to-day aseptic work, like media transfer or media fill, and it should be carried out in a very aseptic manner. In area B, you are allowed approximate 295 5 micron size particle, which is very critical to attain, but we have to monitor those things, and we have to do the jobs accordingly. And area C and area D, we have somewhat leisure in it. So say about 2000 approximate 5 micron size is allowed in area C. And in area D, near about 30,000 particle are allowed. When I used to say particle, it will be a living thing or non-living thing below 5 micron size. That you should understand. Likewise, the scheduleum, another thing is that after area monitoring, the garment and sanitization is a major aspect. For garment size, you will have in area B and in area A, you will have to wear full gowning. You can say the dungaree and all those things, you are fully protected. Your any body part is not open to air. And in area C, you might have been seeing a lot of people using just half shirts and limb-free clothes. That is allowed in area C. And normally in area D, you know, all this, only apron is necessary in area D. In sanitization, you will have to sanitize the whole laboratory in means every day, and once in a week you will have to clean the walls of laboratory, and in every month you will have to clean walls as well as ceiling of the laboratory. And it was monitored by us by contact plate method or by taking a swab. So we will have to maintain the bacterial load accordingly. The second thing is that after sanitation, the equipment comes. In equipments, there are various process equipments and all those things. So you will have to take a swab of that. You will have to monitor the particular bacterial load or fungal load in that area. Next thing comes in the water and water systems. So as you know, sir already told, if you got a contaminated water with a Vibrio, but it is a clean, that is very good example given by sir. We should need a very clean water. That water is called as a water for injection. So that water we need to use for all making of sanitizations and the equipment cleaning and all those things. What a tedious process, and it is give up a whole idea for people to understand. Next comes the product containers and closures. So the quality control of a product has been done in a scheduleum. Closures also done in scheduleum. So this is regarding about bird view, we can say bird view of a scheduleum. In scheduleum, we can understand how to run a factory, how to do our day-to-day job, daily jobs for a microbiologist, differential pressure testings and other things also. So next point is come when you go to any industry for interview or whatever. So you have basic knowledge. You should have a basic knowledge of sterilization. So it should. You people already might have been known for sterilization, steam sterilization, dryer sterilization. These basically two major sterilization system used in all sort of industries. Next one is a media preparation. You should know how to prepare the media, what water we should use, what quality of water we should use, what is a making volume, what is a pH adjustment and all those things. So this basic knowledge you should have in that. I'm not going in deep detail inside that. Next thing is fermentation. Majorly, if you are going in a industry like us, biofertilizer we have very small shaker. From that shaker, we shifted our material to a large fermenter as per the orders. So it is, we have near about 4,000 KL capacity fermenter over here in production unit. So one should understand what is the requirement of fermentation process. If you are going in a biofertilizer unit, you should know the biofertilizer strains properly and what we should use and all those things. As well as you should know how to do the pre-sterilization volume in a fermenter, how to adjust post-sterilization volume, the pH adjustment in a fermenting, because it need aseptic conditions and you need a very good aseptic hand and skill for that. You should also know the downstream process in fermentation technology. If you are visiting, if you are going in a biofertilizer sort of thing, you need in downstream some vacuum tray dryers or air dryers or centrifugation for the isolation of cell mass from the liquid or broth. That is very important factor in it. So if you are going to, I'm coming, moving on next point, if you are moving to any company or going for interview, you should have check first that what is their requirement, whether they need a microbiologist for quality control, whether they need a microbiologist for production purpose. Accordingly, you can study and go and visit over there, or you can give very plain interview over there. That is the best thing. As per skill, I'm telling you, already told you that autoclave, hot air one, or dry heat sterilizer, pH meter, spectrophotometer, and LAF means laminar airflow handling, and microscope handling. This basic thing you should know very properly when you are going for an interview or when you are applying for any industry. And the last point I am coming to you for that is the interview preparation. I took on various interviews for from longer time.
Now wait a second.
In rural area, what we found that people are not taking interview very seriously. They should be well dressed. There should be clean shaved. If girls are there, there should be hair proper. Hair dressing is should proper. Then they should come with a proper resume. They might have been taken some poster presentation and all those things they are taking. If they are taking participation in it, they should come with all documents and all original documents. Never hand over your original document to company, but at the time of interview you can show your documents. It is very important, because many times I found that the candidate is suitable for us, but at the time of appointment he don't have his proper documents, and that make us somewhat problematic. As sir told, Deshmukh sir told you, there is a large scope in this field. You can see my resume. I worked in agriculture microbiology first, then I shifted my career into pharmaceutical as a quality control pharmaceutical microbiologist. Then again I shift my career from that to biopharma field in serum. So you can make a switch over anytime. The basic knowledge of fermentation, sterilization, and media preparation you should have with you, as I told you, the scheduleum, you should know very well the scheduleum. Once you know the scheduleum, the all the pharmaceutical and biopharmaceutical industries are open to you. That is the key word. And I also request you, request the professors and the dignitary of academic peoples that we should add the Indian pharmacopoeia's work or scheduleum's work in a curriculum activity so that these microbiologists, budding microbiologists can develop themselves for working in a pharmaceutical industry. Because this is the biggest industry currently, we are the leader, means in the world we are the leader now. This is the proud thing that we producing this much quantity of vaccines and this much quantity of drug. Okay, now, one more thing is that biodiagnostic is the new science emerging right now. Because you know all this corona comes and after that each and everybody have his theories and all those things. So we need a scientist. We need a scientist to analyze such a new things. We need a microbiologist for that. We need a virologist. We need a bacteriologist for that. And this year, in future, I'm thinking that the bio warfare is the more predominantly come into picture. So that the governments and all other authorities should be prepared for such type of warfare and other things. Field we can do a lot of work. Fast tracking vaccine production. Now you see it is very in these days. The vaccine production was done in a very less time because it took only hardly 1.5 years. Previously it took near about 6 to 7 years. So this is the new emerging field also where we can work. So and for that production also, the vaccine production unit, and as a various dignitary already told you, the we can go in a startup. Yes, you can go startup. From 2016, I am successfully running this unit. Have major product of biofertilizer, biopesticide, and other biofungicides also. So, in anyone can go in a food industry also, or other industry where you can work very beautifully. Thank you, Santosh. I would like to, if any question and answer will be there, I would like to answer everybody.
Question answer. Come just. Yes, definitely.
Thanks a lot, sir. Thanks a lot, sir, for guiding us about how to get prepared for the interview. This will definitely help emerging microbiologists or students. And one more thing, sir, you have reminded me. I also worked in pharmaceutical industry for a year, and the point you told that water for injection, WFI. Yes. I got all those memories back. And we will be aiming particularly for hands-on training for our students.
Sure.
It will benefitize all our students. And as you mentioned, not only theoretical, practical knowledge is of prime importance.
Yes.
Definitely, we will be focusing on those things. Thanks a lot, sir. I would like to... Namaste, sir. Continue.
Thank you Rai for giving such a valuable information.
Thank you for bearing me because I am not a good speaker.
No, it's okay, but actually you have given a very good speech. Okay, and that information is very useful for students, because many students they are facing, they know, they learn BSc, MSc, microbiology or whatever that subject. Yes. But after that, the main thing is here, how to prepare for interviews. And for such things, you have given.
I forgot one thing.
Yes.
I would like to add. When you go to any interview, you should check the website of that particular company. Then you should understand what product are they are making.
Yes, that will be useful to students.
That will, yes, exactly.
Yes.
That will.
Okay, thank you. So thank you for giving such valuable information, and thank you for attending and acting as a speaker for this one day webinar. So now next I will request to our colleague assistant professor Varje sir to give a vote of thanks. Varje sir.
Okay sir, thank you sir. Very good afternoon to everybody. I am assistant professor at JPS. Thanks. First of all, I thank our patron, Dr. Bhagwat Kendri sir and Dr. B.T. Lahane sir for providing opportunity and required facility and helpful to organize this one-day webinar on occasion of birth anniversary of Louis Pasteur and student of Wing of Microbiology Society of India. On behalf of our college and teaching and non-teaching staff, I express my sincere thanks to the first speaker of today's session, Dr. A.M. Deshmukh sir, for exploring the job opportunities and scope of microbiology in front of us and our students. Your speech will definitely enlighten and use for the students. I also thank Dr. the second resource person, Dr. Bhakti sir, for guiding us and like there are offered by online courses like NPTEL and SWAM. We will encourage the student and enhance their knowledge to acquire tools needed for the success in their life. I am also thankful the third resource speaker, that is Dr. R.S. Awasthi sir, for enriching the knowledge not only our staff but also students. Sir, we really admire your guideline to become and contribute a lot in national development. Then I express the sincere thanks to the fourth speaker for your valuable speech on skill and knowledge required for the student in regarding the industrial and for interviews preparation. Most important, I would like to express my sincere thanks to all participants for making this webinar grand success. I also thank the organizer of this, Professor Kulkarni sir, and the Department of Microbiology. Last but not least, my dear students, and contribute this time for this session. According to our precedent, the session is concluded here. Thank you. Stay happy. Stay healthy. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Varje sir. So, thanks to all of students and all dignitaries. So, hello, Ravi sir. Are you here? Okay. Thank you. Hello.
Thanks a lot for participants to join for joining for all the webinar and I'm also thankful to all the resource persons, our patron President Bhagwat sir, Bhagwat Kendre sir, then our principal Dr. B.T. Lahane sir, IPC coordinator Kutkekar sir, NAC coordinator MN sir, and all teaching and non-teaching staff who directly or indirectly helped us to conduct this webinar. Thanks a lot. And here I declare that the webinar has been concluded.
चैनल स्पीकर सुनना आ रहे हैं सर।